On the same $1 million babies program, Ditka Hanover and driver Jean Nordin won the $879,000 Peter Houghton Memorial by 3.5 lengths in 1:57.3.
And Sandman Lobel now up to take the lead as they hit the first turn. On the inside, Buckfinder is now racing second. C. Lewis Lomont is parked out third. Ditka Hanover is off the rail and racing in fourth. Mac Lobel is parked out fifth. Cotton Hanover is a close sixth on the inside. Sir Torres 3 wide in seventh. Napolitano is racing in eighth position. Moving through on the inside, Spotlight Lobel now from ninth. Whiteland Shawn is tenth on the outside. Manor Victory is now 11th. After the early break, Friendly faces the trailer 29-3 for the first quarter. They're into the back stretch with C. Lewis Lomont leading the way by two. Sandman Lobel is racing second. Ditka Hanover now is on the move on the outside from third. Cotton Hanover now fourth on the outside at the inside. It's Buckfinder now racing in fifth position. Whiteland Shawn is on the move on the outside from sixth. Mac Lobel is racing seventh. He's about seven lengths off the lead. Moving up strongly on the far outside, it's Friendly Face now racing in eighth. Sir Torres is now ninth. Manor Victory is 10th on the outside, followed by Napolitano now racing 11th. Spotlight Lobel is 12th, but it's a tight pack around the far turn. 59-2 for the half mile. Whiteland Shawn is gone on a break. Ditka Hanover now with a clear lead. Ditka Hanover is the leader by 2.5 lengths. Three wide, Friendly Face gaining ground now up into second. On the inside, C. Lewis Lomont. In between horses, Cotton Hanover is right there. And Mac Lobel will wait for racing room as the field turns for home. Manor Victory on the far outside. Sandman Lobel nowhere to go at the rail as the field turns for home. 3/4 and 1, 28-2. Ditka Hanover coming into the final eighth with a 5-length lead. Ditka Hanover now going strong with an eighth of a mile to come. Mac Lobel is racing second. Friendly Face is there on the outside. C. Lewis Lomont is there toward the rail. In between horses, Sandman Lobel. Ditka Hanover, the leader by 3.5 as they come to the wire. And Ditka Hanover has won it. A decisive victory in 1:57.3.